Please like and subscribe my channel. The 2025 Mercedes-Benz EQS received positive reviews for its luxurious interior, sleek exterior design, and increased range. Here's a summary. The 2025 Mercedes-Benz EQS sedan offers a luxurious electric driving experience, but some aspects might not be for everyone. Here's a quick breakdown. Overall, the EQS is a strong contender in the luxury EV market, but the design and price might be deal breakers for some. If you're looking for a luxurious and technologically advanced electric sedan with impressive range, the EQS is definitely worth considering. However, if you prefer a more traditional design or are on a tighter budget, you might want to explore other options. Reviews. Strengths: plush interior with high-quality materials, impressive range exceeding 480 miles, depending on model, and advanced technology with driver assistance features and a head-up display. Source: Car and Driver. https://www.carandriver.com/mercedes-benz/ex. Weaknesses: divisive exterior design with a curved silhouette, potential overload of digital displays lacking physical buttons, and a hefty price tag starting around $106,000. Source: multiple news outlets like Digital Trends and Electrek. Critics generally praise the EQS for its luxurious interior, high-quality materials, comfortable seating, and the expansive hyperscreen infotainment system create a tech-forward and opulent cabin. Impressive range: thanks to a bigger battery, the EQS boasts a significant range increase compared to the 2024 model, potentially exceeding 480 miles on a single charge. Advanced technology: packed with driver assistance features, a head-up display, and the intuitive hyperscreen system, the EQS offers a cutting-edge driving experience. However, some reviewers mentioned drawbacks like polarizing exterior design. The EQS's curved, almost jelly bean-like silhouette might not appeal to everyone. Overly digital dashboard. Traditionalists might find the reliance on digital displays overwhelming. Price tag: starting at an estimated $106,000, the EQS is a very expensive car. Overall, the EQS is a strong contender in the luxury EV market, offering exceptional comfort, impressive range, and cutting-edge tech. However, the high price and potentially off-putting design might deter some buyers. Exterior: the 2025 EQS gets a design refresh with the new front fascia featuring an AMG line bumper and a more prominent three-pointed star on the hood. It maintains its overall sleek and futuristic design. Opens in a new window. www.carandriver.com. 2025 Mercedes-Benz EQS Exterior. Interior: inside, the emphasis remains on luxury and technology. The EQS boasts a massive hyperscreen infotainment system that stretches across the dashboard, a head-up display, and comfortable seating for five. New for 2025 is a focus on rear seat comfort with reclining seats and an optional executive rear seat package that includes a footrest. Opens in a new window. www.carandriver.com. 2025 Mercedes-Benz EQS Interior. Price: the 2025 Mercedes-Benz EQS is expected to start around $106,000 and go up to $137,000 depending on the trim and options. Here are some additional details from Car and Driver's review. The EQS sedan is available in three models with three different powertrains and three trim levels. They recommend the X450 4MATIC in tall pinnacle trim, which comes with all the bells and whistles. The base model EQS 450 Plus has a range of 482 miles, while the EQS 580 4MATIC can travel up to 471 miles on a single charge. The 2025 EQS benefits from a larger battery pack, increasing the range over the 2024 model. Overall, the 2025 Mercedes-Benz EQS is a compelling option for luxury EV shoppers looking for a blend of comfort, technology, and range.